Stephen Bradbury. He lives about 45 minutes away from me on the Gold Coast, and he was in that short track speed skating against the American guy who was Apollo Anton, I think was his name. Yeah. He's awesome. The Australian? Not so much. But anyway, he made the final nonetheless, but he was doing terribly. He was so far behind, he had basically given up. But on the very last corner of the race, one guy fell over, took all the other guys out, and he came around and stole the gold! Right, it's how the convicts roll, people. It wasn't our proudest moment, but we took it. Anyway, now, let me tell you about today, folks. There's still a little bingo session coming up for you in the afternoon in the Palace Theatre if you want to get involved to win hundreds of bucks down there with Dre and the cruise director staff. And don't forget about tonight, it's formal night, so you can get a picture taken with the captain up there on the Royal Promenade from 7:15. Join us for the captain's cocktail party, and then I'd love to see you in the Palace Theatre for our first production show starring our singers and dancers called Invitation to Dance, which once again was put together by Louis Van Amstel, who